Have you recorded a video with an older camera? Or maybe with your phone held portrait instead of landscape? If you post these videos to YouTube, you'll get black bars on the sides of your videos. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use this $15 piece of software that works on Macs and PCs to get rid of those black bars. So the first thing I want to note is that you do need to have a video that has enough kind of background to crop out for this to work. And here is my buddy Jeff, and he has a video here which is perfect for this. He has way too much space above his head, but this is a 4:3 aspect ratio, and he wanted it 16:9, and he did have that extra space there. That's going to be key. And I'm going to show you how to crop that out and turn it into a 16:9. So we're going to do that with Screencast-o-matic. So this is a great software. You have to buy the pro version if you want the editing tools, but it is so worth it. It's just $15. Screencast-o-matic.com is where you'll go. And when you have the pro version, you'll get a login. And I'm going to go up to my account. And then I'm going to go to browse recordings. And you'll launch the application. And this works on both PC or Mac. It'll probably give a couple different messages here. So what we're going to do here is we're going to import. So we're bringing this in because this is an existing file. And we'll grab that. Here's the file. And it processes it. And now we can go in here and click on the edit button. And change the canvas over to something that is 16:9. So here's 720 by 1280 is a good size. And you can see it's just got these black bars on the side. Now that's what it would look like if you were to upload it to YouTube. It would put those black bars on the side. But you'll click on the main video and then you'll see resize. So you'll drag the sides out to the edge, at least the edge. You can drag it further if you want. And then push this up so that the cropping looks good. So typically you want someone's eyes on that kind of top third. So you don't want to have a lot of space above their head. You want to have more space below their chin than above their head. So this looks pretty good. And I'm just going to click on that. It zooms it up. And you know, that could be all you need to do. With this, I'm going to play a little bit more with the color to try to improve the color. But really for this tutorial, that's what I wanted. I'm going to click done, save the video file. Choose the quality and give it a file name. So I'm going to call this Jeff. And I'm going to put it on my desktop and publish. And once that is complete, you can click browse folder and you will find that. I'm going to open this up in QuickTime and you can see now kind of the before and after. Before is 3:4 and after is 16:9.
I want to thank Jeff from videocashflow.com for letting me share his video as an example. Did this video help you? Leave me a comment down below. I love reading and replying to the comments that you guys leave on these videos.